You've done, as I said, a lot of them haven't played cricket before, so they won't know the concept of running, how you score runs, etc. So it's quite good at explaining. So what we tend to do at the start is just show them, the coaches as a whole, we have another batsman actually, just how we do it. Okay, we simulate a quick game just a couple of times. Just for a couple of seconds.
Yep.
Okay, let's go through a couple of these. Nice and easy. Okay, so show them the one game, and then just as a bit of fun, get maybe 10, 15 of them, all pick up a bat. Don't worry about getting bats.
Three, four people, just come here.
Yeah, so 10 people down the length, all on the line.
Right, you're also
back. Okay, so what we're going to do is, you're going to decide whether there's a run, whether there's not a run, you're going to call, see if we can all end up the same end.
You're all going to decide whether there's a run, and you're going to call it if there is or not.
Bloody hard work. It's not going to happen. Yeah. Right.